Good morning, everyone. It's been a while since I've seen you all, even though it's been the exact same amount of time. Anywho, I'm your main anchor, Trevor Jamie with an IE Stark, and this is Severna Park Television, or SPTV for short. Today is Monday, March 11th, and it is a B-Day. Sadly, Cameron is currently on a field trip trying to escape from a certain pink buffoon. So instead, we have an advertisement from the school store.
Hey guys, we're in the school store today, so let's check out our newest product.
These tumblers, available in navy, white, and pink.
This tumbler comes with a removable straw and a sealable lid. Our tumblers are engraved, or you can get them unengraved and get 2 free decals. Head to the school store to get your own for only $25.
Just a reminder that the school store is open during lunch, so make sure to stop by and get some of their new stuff. Now, time for your announcements, Falcons. A quick reminder for Spanish National Honor Society members that the next monthly meeting is on March 14th. They will be welcoming new members for it. Are you still trying to read books? Well, good. The book club will be discussing the book, The Shadows Between Us, on March 15th. Don't forget to bring snacks and goodies, and if you need a copy of the book, they're available at the circulation desk. It's time to rock and roll. R&R 35 is coming up. The theme is greatest hits for this year. There have been 7 shows. 4 of them, the 7th, 8th, 9th, and 10th, have already passed. But there's still the 14th, 15th, and 16th at 7 p.m. I can't wait to see you all there, so make sure to get tickets and still go. Also, speaking of theater, there will be an informational meeting about the returning spring play, Arsenic and Old Lace. Make sure to attend it this Wednesday to learn all about it. That's all for your announcements. Over to a special segment about Financial Literacy Week.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Barnstead.
And I'm Lily Dietrich.
Lily, did you know that Financial Literacy Week is just around the corner? We want to make sure that our financial falcons know what we have planned. On Monday, March 11th, members from our community will be teaching our advisory lessons to all grade levels. 9th grade, I'll be with you, needs versus want. 10th grade, you'll be learning about millionaire myths. And 11th and 12th, you'll have an assembly in the auditorium with a panel, questions and answers about financial literacy.
Be sure to pay attention during advisory because during all lunches, members of our business advisory board will be in the cafeteria quizzing you on what you learned with trivia questions and prizes.
On Tuesday, March 12th, consider signing up to attend the following: Banking Basics with Amy Clark, who's the Vice President and Senior Branch Manager of M&T Bank, during Falcon Block in room 212. No sign-up is required, but space is limited.
On Wednesday, March 13th, consider attending Family Financial Literacy Night from 7 to 8 in person in the SPHS cafeteria. Learn about the cost of college, trade opportunities, importance of certifications, and military options for your future.
On Thursday, March 14th, consider signing up to attend Financing a Startup Business with Mr. Dustin Angelo, President and CEO of Novamera Inc. To learn more about venture capital and business startups during Falcon Block in room 212. No signups required, but again, space is limited. On Friday, March 15th, we have Investing 101 with Mr. Henson, owner of Henson & Associates. Again, during Falcon Block in room 212. No signups, but remember, space is limited. A second round of trivia will take place during all lunches. Members of our business advisory board will be in the cafeteria quizzing you on what you learned through the week with trivia questions and prizes.
And don't forget to wear green on Friday as we close out Financial Literacy Week. And remember, money grows on skills, not trees. Ms. Barnstead, what are you doing?
I'm getting my outfit ready for the first ever summer hiring event on March 19th.
That's right. This is where you can put those mock interviewing and marketing me skills into action. On Tuesday, March 19th, members from our local business community will be participating in the summer hiring event located in the cafeteria and gym lobby.
We know this is coming up quick, so Ms. Houghton and I want to make sure that you are ready to meet possible employers and have an updated resume in hand.
12th graders, we know some of you leave early, so we have created an opportunity to sign up for the second half of second period. If you are available to come at lunch, you are welcome to come.
Everyone else with an interest and a resume is invited to attend the summer job fair during all 3 lunches. If you need help on your resume, please consider coming to my room, room 304, on March 7th and 14th. Both of those are Thursdays during Falcon Block.
So get those resumes ready and don't forget to dress to impress on March 19th.
See you there.
Good morning, Severna Park. I'm Peyton with your sports. Girls basketball made their way to the state semifinals and fought hard, but sadly lost their game against Oxon Hill High School this past weekend. That's all for sports. Now to Trevor for closing.
Great job again, Peyton. That's going to be it for this week's announcements. I hope you all have a great week, and I can't wait to see you all again next week. Remember that we will always have more content on our YouTube and Instagram, so keep an eye out on those. Remember to drink plenty of water, and as always, stay classy, Severna Park.